So the people I'm Dustin Harstead. This is the Stargazer Cocktail.
This is definitely huge. First, we're going to start with a bit of McCarty in your rum. 1 ounce.
People sit at picnic tables and they bring burgers out.
Mix it up, a little sniff and cross.
They just like sort of sell it on the side of the road. It's there's amazing.
Some passion fruit green. Just a touch of Tonka bean syrup.
Yeah.
Angostura bitters.
Yeah.
Now we will shake and strain. Oh, let's not forget the Velvet Flannel. 1/2 ounce. Now we will shake and strain.
Because there's blue glass, it's way more relaxed. There's actually small tiny bars out like trucks and stuff on the side of the road.
Filled with crushed ice.
Well, I feel like the old like Western Wicked Wagons.
Here's one real garnish with a dehydrated pineapple slice.
That's amazing.
He sees that one already.
So, yep.
And all star anise.
Oh, man. Even like
there we are. Stargazer Cocktail.
Very
cheers.